Your magic is weakening.
Need more time.
I am free! Now, back to my mission. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I go to face the Skeleton King.
As do I. The cultists dragged me past this glowing light. What made it?
I wish to know this as well.
Down this way. There are my weapons.
He's free. Do not let him rearm.
Warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the Skeleton King you seek, then you will have to fight your way past Jondar. There is no reason you should hunt alone.
No, there is not. Needs more time.
Black magic bars our way, but the will of a Templar is stronger.
You were a Templar, Jondar. How could you succumb to this coven?
The coven is my brotherhood now. The powers we serve will soon rule this world!
Please forgive me. My vision was clouded by the Coven's evil magic.
Betrayal can never be forgiven. Thank you for your aid.
It is good to fight with you again. I will use it well.
Good choice. I will use this. I tried to count how many we've killed, but I've lost track.
More time. Need more mana. More mana.
We have just arrived in Tristram, and I must say, I'm a bit dismayed. This place is a backwater filled with serfs and an ancient broken-down monastery, hardly fit for the King of Condorus. I cannot fathom why Lazarus was so intent on this becoming our new seat of power.
Ah! You will never defeat me!
You were defeated the moment you surrendered to madness.
I have been healed.